intro's all about him, but I want to talk all about her. He's the early 2000s heartthrob that the entertainment ladies have not stopped talking about since last week. You know, Gilmore Girls and Supernatural, and he's here with his wife to talk about their show together, Walker. It's Jared and Genevieve Padalecki. Nice to see you both.
Nice to see you again.
All right, so here's the question I'm supposed to ask you.
Oh, shoot.
They texted to me.
Oh, God.
Hang on. Don't worry. It's going to be fine.
Okay.
Are you team Dean, Jess, or Logan?
Well, obviously, I mean, I'm team Dean. It worked out for me in the end.
Yes. Right.
I mean, I did, you know, I don't know. Team Jess was pretty great.
Too. Yeah, I'm team Jess.
I think they're all winners. So. Yeah.
Did you first see your husband on a screen before you ever met him?
That's a great question. I believe so. I mean, I was very aware of, I was aware of Gilmore
right.
Girls. I mean, we kind of grew up, we were auditioning at the same time and we're, you know, peers. And so I was very aware of Gilmore Girls. I had seen that and I think you had done House of Wax at
yeah,
the time.
Yeah.
And you're like, who's that guy?
Who's that hunk?
Who's that cute guy?
And then Supernatural's had this extraordinarily long run. How long was the show on the air before you auditioned for it?
She was in season 4. Mm-hmm. So we started in 05 and shot the pilot here in California. And then the series went to Vancouver. And so we were, season 3 was the writer's strike. Which I think we're kind of bumping up against
right
now.
Yeah.
And then she was on season 4. And she came and was on day one of season 4, and we kind of met. I thought she was stunning. And so, you know, I'm trying to be a nice guy. And the writer's strike, it had been so strange
right.
that when we all got back to Vancouver, we're all catching up with the crew. How you been? How's blah, 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 blah. And so she probably felt like the odd man out. And I was like, well, she might feel weird. So I went up and said, hey, Jared, you know, where are you from? And she goes, all over.
Okay.
Wow. I was like, I'm going to marry her.
Really? Based on that answer alone?
Yeah. She was so unimpressed. She was
all right.
Just
sort of
like,
no.
Whatever.
All right. What's your version of events?
Oh, golly. Well,
don't
is that
her.
How it went down?
It was a very, like, different experience for me. I thought I was walking in with a certain wardrobe, and then they changed it on the day, and I was in my underwear, and I just felt I came from a sweet show about a girl and a horse, and then I was like on this like really, you know, popular, you know, sci-fi show, and here I am, this like playing this girl, you know, in her underwear, and it was a little nerve-wracking, and it was
that was my request.
But it was, you know, I will say the one thing that we've been so fortunate ever since I stepped foot on that set.
Yeah.
Since then, we've been surrounded by such wonderful cast and crew. Like Supernatural had the most phenomenal group of wonderful family, and then to walk into Walker with also such a warm, great cast and crew.
Now you're wearing more hats on Walker though than ever before, right?
I am. Yep, all the hats. We developed the show. We knew that Supernatural season 15 was going to be the last season, and so we started developing Walker. Then the pandemic happened, and so we didn't know what was going to become of television or streaming.
Sure.
But she and I, through our production company, we started developing Walker, and it caught some fire, and we just finished filming season 3 last month, and we have 3 more episodes to air.
Wow. Oh my gosh. All right, we're gonna look at a clip in just a second. How old are the kids? 3, right?
Yes, we have 3. We have an 11-year-old boy, a 9-year-old boy, and a 6-year-old girl.
Okay. All right.
Goodness. Tom, Shep, and Odette. Yes.
Our 6-year-old girl thinks she's 36. Boys. Get downstairs.
Yeah.
A little bossy, huh?
Very bossy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is there a Walker Jr. in the works?
I hope not. I don't know.
I mean, I wouldn't be opposed, but I think right now our babies are in development, and we're trying to work on a couple of projects and that sort of thing. And and that's really been so much fun. It was our first relationship, was a work relationship. Mm-hmm. So to be able to work together
and
so
we still
well.
And film together.
And
so.
Film together. I know, and be here is like so special.
You're happy still. Watch this. Look.
Hey, Jerry. Welcome back.
Hi, Miss Steve.
Also, does that girl work here because she is selling tickets to our fundraiser?
Who is? Because we're not selling tickets.
Sorry, my name is Steve.
Courtney.
You guys look like some music.
Excuse me, sir. I heard you were selling tickets to the fundraiser tonight. The free fundraiser?
No, Courtney, wait.
I'm co-owner of this place and a Texas Ranger. I'm sorry, are we going to have an issue here?
No, this is who I wanted you to meet.
Oh, trouble ensues?
Oh, indeed. Yeah, we get a bit of a blast from the past via his daughter, In Thursday's episode. So that's how my character meets her.
All right, next time we're going to talk about this. I'm obsessed with your drink.
I know, yeah.
I love
that. I should have brought you some.
Oh, yes, you have mentioned
I've touted this before, this Mantra Labs and this one, the Go.
It's great.
The afternoon drink.
It's great.
Do you guys, are there like you're wearing lab coats? Are you mixing all the time?
Yes.
Trading flavors.
Just the onesies, like from Back to the Future. it's an awesome product. I use it every day. Rest, rise. Hydrate, super greens, but I always get stopped going through security. I'm like, why do you have all this powder? You know,
so right.
I'm like, swab it. I promise, it's good for you. Yeah. Take one if you want.
Try it.
It'll work, especially for y'all.
It is called Mantra Labs. It is really my favorite is the one in the afternoon called Go. Mm-hmm. All right, we'll tell you folks that new episodes of Walker, three more Thursdays, 8 p.m. right here on KTLA. Good to see you, sir.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks so much.
Thank you so much.
You bet. Thank you.